here today to celebrate the 26th of January, Republic Day, while we also appreciate the noble work done by the Green Shakti Foundation. The Green Shakti Foundation has launched Donor on Call, which is a mobile-based humanitarian service.
Favor from our side. I want actually that if you have any long road trip or that like thing, I also want to contribute. I can also ride up to 200 kilometers. definitely.
When we hear a word called malignancy, it's usually like this. It's a huge dark tunnel. And thankfully, because of treatments that are available now, so we do know there is a light at the end of the tunnel. But still, the journey is dark, dreary, dreadful. And if it's so for adults, imagine what it could be for children. Children who are just starting their life, budding, full of enthusiasm, full of talent. And to be faced with such kind of a diagnosis is really, really bad. So for most people, it's usually a hopeless road.
I was told by them, this is an organization called Donor on Call, headed by Shri Patati. I was very lucky. I happened to be in touch with them with the next about half an hour's time. And I would say, if I correctly remember, it was not my call to him. It was his call to me. Hey, young man, hey, person, you need this. I explained my requirement. He put me at ease. Don't worry, relax. Needful will be done. Further, he explained to me the mechanism. He said, donors will call you on your phone. Please fix up the time and the place. They will come. Believe you me, it was next about 20-25 minutes. I got calls from the donors. They were ready to come.
Professor Sunita Jain, was a renowned writer and a poet, and she was kind of worried because she was undergoing treatment at AIIMS for a rare form of blood disorder, And she was worried because platelet extraction at AIIMS is a tedious process. You have to go twice. Once to test, stand in a line, fill a form, and then later to collect your report, and then to sit in for extraction, apheresis. And AIIMS has very restricted timings also, and then they don't work on Sunday. If you have to go for platelets, you go before 4 o'clock. And in the morning for testing, 9 to 11. So must have arranged 12 plus donors for her. And unfortunately, I thought she'll get 2 years, but she got just a few months, 2 or 3 months. But before that, we became kind of friends. And she would often tell me, she asked me, in fact, how much do I pay them? So now do you think these donors will ask money? Earlier donors had taken, I don't know from where she got them. And she said, ki after going back from Italy, they came and asked for more.
This is very difficult for me because I haven't even seen these pictures, and everything happened so suddenly. But till the last dying breath, the only thing she talked about was how these donors came, how these young men, how these young people came and were lined up to give her blood. Even though her body was rejecting blood, she became refractory to blood transfusions, and they were still lined up to give her blood to the last moment. And we thank Pratap and every one of these donors from the bottom of our heart.
For the last 20 years, all over India.
He's picking up garbage.
I worked in West Germany 6 years.